looked like he was rolling around the basket by himself. He didn't see Kobe until Huss threw him the basket.
Manzis with a 4-on-4 type guard. Sharing most of his season, he comes to the backside.
And what this star has done for Purdue is really taking out this crowd that's been throwing Kansas Jayhawk.
3, Jackson. Huss. The Boilermakers looking for their first Elite Eight in 7 years. Swanigan's got good position. He's doubled. He throws it outside to Edwards. Freshman's 3 is off. Rebound by the sophomore from Memphis. Legero Vick.
That was a nice job by Colby to get the double team and force Swanigan to pitch it out.
Frank Mason, the number one.